September of 08, I went to see Kent Murphy, and he diagnosed me with squamous cell carcinoma, throat cancer. And the excellent care that they've given me has been beyond measure. The staff was, you know, if you have any questions, we can help you. You need a shoulder to cry on, you need to burst into tears, whatever you need to do, they were there. That was my first impression of Tennessee Oncology. So when I first heard I had cancer, I got mad. I didn't cry, I didn't do any of that. I got angry. It was like, no, I got too much to do. And I was fighting it, tooth and nail. I mean, down to my little 98-pound body, you know. I was like 140 pounds when I started, but 98 pounds, I was like, well, I'm a fighter. We'll be rocky today. I had to think that way. You know, it's all in your head. So as a man thinketh, so is he. So I thought to myself, I'm gonna, you know, make it. And I did. I put, you know, the doctors and the nurses into that family role, and it really helped me a whole lot. I cried in a couple people's arms over, you know, the pain, because it was a lot of pain. But they were my family. They're my family. When you're going through so much, you want to think as little as possible where you need to be, because you got too much on your plate as it is. So it is in one area that makes it very easy, you know, for you. I have relationships to this day because of the cancer and the treatments and all that. They were just so kind to me. I mean, very kind to me. And I watched them, and they were very kind to everybody. So, yeah. I tell everybody about, you know, what I've been through, and it's made me a better person. It makes you see life a whole lot differently. I'm living proof. I am living proof. You need to go to Tennessee Oncology. The best doctors by far, bar none. I mean, they saved my life, you know what I'm saying? They've done it for me, you know? You gotta believe. Just like that motto I have, Tennessee Oncology will be there for you, because they sure was for me.